Here, this is for your troubles. You know, I only lived in Hollywood for 10 years. I wonder how long I'll live on in her after I go. It was as far as I could fall. It was as low as I could go. Way past oblivion to a point only described as -0.
In the hills, we just copied it and put our names on it. Worse than anything we ever did. Worst thing I ever saw. Please, please, just get me out of here. Oh no! Ah!
Oh. Any luck? Then this is no doubt the work of a fiend. Hand me the tape. There might be something on it that will give us some insight into what its motives are. House in the tape. I know it. It's in the hills. King's Way, if I'm not mistaken. My guess is that the fiend that made this tape is using these creatures to hound the Nosferatu, which would explain their sudden absence. They're trapped. Well, it's unfortunate that the prince needs you to see the Nosferatu, because it looks like this fiend knows how to get at them, and I doubt he's going to draw a map for you. Looks like King's Way is your only way in, unfortunately. I can have a car drop you off when you're ready. If I don't hear from the Nosferatu within the next few nights, I'll tell LaCroix he's going to need a new leading lady and march a few of my own troops up there. If I may give you one final word of warning, do not trust LaCroix. Do not play the damned politics of the Camarilla. This city hasn't needed them in a long time, and won't ever. That's for you to decide. I only know who you can't trust.
Hop in.